So I'm just sitting here eating. And I realized a lot of people do not believe in Neville Goddard's teachings. They do not believe that your imagination creates reality. But there's not one person that can disprove this fact. So if you don't believe that your imagination creates reality, you think that I'm crazy, you think Neville Goddard's crazy, how about you try it for yourself and see if your imagination does create your reality?